Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right.
Amen.
Honor your father and mother. Which is the first commandment with a promise.
Mm-hmm.
That it may go well with you.
Amen.
And that you may enjoy long life on the earth.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, do not exasperate your children. Instead, bring them up in the training and instruction of the Lord. Slaves, obey your earthly masters. With respect and fear, and with sincerity of heart. Just as you obey Christ. Obey them, not only to win their favor, when their eye is on you, but like slaves of Christ. Doing the will of God from your heart.
Mm-hmm.
Serve wholeheartedly, as if you were serving of the Lord, not men. Because you know that the Lord will reward everyone for whatever good he does, but whatever good he does, whether he is slave or free. And masters, treat your slave in the same way. Do not threaten them. Since you know that he who is both their master and yours is in heaven, there is no favorite.